Saturday, November 29th, 2008. I got my Christmas tree today. It's small. It's like 3 feet, but it's cute. It's got little Swedish ornaments because I'm Swedish and I decided I didn't want the token hipster tree. You know, the one that's like silver and it's got like ironic ornaments, I guess. I'm not gonna be like snobby though, but I'm not like a non. But yeah, I went to IKEA and I got ornaments and stuff. I got some like paper ones. They're really cute. And then I got, I don't know. I got lights and a little tree and a tree topper. It's pretty big. Now we're in my kitchen. You can't see anything though, because it's just lights. Can you see? I don't know. There we go. Hey, now we're in the kitchen. Well, this is technically the dining area. I decorated the kitchen sort of for Christmas. It's really lights. But I also got a tin of ginger snaps. You know what I'm talking about, right? Who doesn't love these? I fucking love them. Oh. That's about all that's going. I still don't have a job. And you know, that sucks. God, every single. Oh, Jesus. I had this candle here in my bookshelf. I guess I shouldn't put such a tall candle in the middle shelf because it looks like it burnt some of the bottom shelf and it was smelling. That's no good. I gotta find a new place for it. Fuck. Now I gotta find a new place for this candle. It's tough in this room. It's getting crowded. Even crowded for candles. Yeah, I have to put on top of the record player. It's somebody's fault. It's just, you know, kind of a son of a bitch. Let's have a drink, shall we? Now, currently, I'm in bartending school. And that's going all right. What? There's a good drink. They don't really teach you. Well, Stoli, ginger ale, and lemon. I pour liberally, I guess. Let's see. Smells good.
Oh my god.
So I totally was gonna go out tonight. But I didn't have money for the bus to get downtown, and even though what I was gonna do was free, I didn't have enough money for coat check. I know that seems like a dumb reason to stay in, but it's not. So I'm staying in instead. Probably watching a movie or something. God, this lighting makes me look horrible. Is that better? Sort of. Oh, I got a haircut. You like it? My sister gave it to me. She's 18, and she'd never cut hair before. So I let her try it out on me, and you know, it's pretty good. It's supposed to be like this. It's supposed to be two different lengths. So don't worry about that. Ooh, that's good. Let's go into the other room, shall we? Guess what's on TV? Spider-Man. Fucking A. So, my roommate's gone currently. He's not out of town, he's just out for the night. So I figured this would be a good time to do a vlog. I don't know what else to say. There we go. It's supposed to be like this. Not flat. It's a lot. Pretty good. Well, I guess. So I'll edit this now and post it, I suppose. It's 10 to 11, so I don't have a ton of time. I can get it done less than an hour, no problem. Hope y'all having a good Saturday night. I'll try it at least. I've got ways.